What up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Bizmatic, and I'm back with another one for y'all, man. This time around, we got AC/DC. We got AC/DC with Thunderstruck, man. Now, when I did Back in Black, fun. What? Some of y'all requested Thunderstruck. Some of y'all requested another one. Something about Rosie. I don't know. But before we get into that, if you're new here, hit that subscribe button. Hit that notification bell. That way you get these as they come out. On this channel, we talk everything music, alright? Everything music. And y'all did let me know that the guitarist, his name is Angus. Am I wrong? I think that's what y'all said. I was just reading the comments. Angus. Or, yeah. That dude right there is legendary. He's like too dope. Let's get to it. This is from Stepdad, or is it Stepdad or Stepdaddy? Marky Mark and Will Ferrell. You know when they introduce when they introduce Marky Mark's character, his father. No, when they introduce him. This is what they use when they introduce him, and then in the sequel when they introduce his father, they use this song. Am I right or am I right? I know I'm right. Let me run it back. Right there, these guys are like electrifying. Like, what? This guy, he sounds like he drinks gasoline with his cereal. Just gasoline, just what? Thunder! what? Yo, as far, I don't know how popular they ended up getting, I don't know where I would rank them. But as far as all these bands I've been watching, entertainment-wise, this, this is this is bully music. You know the kid who used to get bullied, the dude that was bullying him was listening to this. Not only that, the dude that was bullying was listening to this. This type of shit. This is old muscle cars, and this ain't for pussies at all. This is what I need. See, I'm trying to get back in the gym. I need this. I'm gonna run it way back. AC/DC. This is not for pussies, man. This is not. No, it's not for that. Nah, real talk, man. That's like mad adrenaline and like testosterone. This is what these soft ass people today would call toxic masculinity. All that nonsense. This shit was fun as hell. Y'all let me know how you feel about it in the comment section below. And what's next from AC/DC? Thunder!